I don't think we played our best game, especially not yesterday, but today was much better. And I think we're getting used to the horn now. At first, we found it difficult to find the length, but yeah, way better today.
Were you expecting such a tough match, tough opponent? Obviously, third seed's in the draw. You must be pleased with that.
Yeah, it's on the paper. It was an easy win, but you know, it's small things that could change the game in there. But I think we handled both sides really well. And I mean, me and Clarice and you can call it a great run. We play some solid matches, and we are tough to beat. So yeah, I didn't expect it to be that easy today, but we were pleased with it.
And just like you said, in terms of getting used to the arena, did you find the courts a bit slower yesterday? A lot of other players were saying that.
I don't know. I just think we couldn't really find the length yesterday. A lot of our lifts went out, and I just think it was easier for us today to play. It felt more normal today. So I don't know if it was because it was less slow or something, but it felt better. Yeah.
And just finally, just how far are you hoping to go into the tournament? And what were your sort of aims and targets coming into Glasgow?
I will normally say one match at a time. Next match is going to be difficult against maybe French pair.
Yeah, they're good.
They're very good. So I think we have to play our best game to beat them.